Okay, so you have a ton of location data. You know, like street addresses, cities, GPS coordinates, and other important information. Documented in spreadsheets, web pages, docs, and tables. This is how you visualize it. And this is how you should visualize it. Because it's impossible to really understand your data unless you map it. But there's no chart for making a map.
Oh, man.
And those high-tech mapping technologies are way too complicated and expensive. Seriously. What does fuzzy tolerance and all that other stuff mean anyway?
I don't know.
Yeah, we don't know either. So unless you mark all of the locations manually, one by one on a map, and color code each one according to different variables, yeah, you're never gonna do that.
Nope.
That means you're missing out on mind-blowing insights.
What?
And those run-of-the-mill insights too. So what if mapping data was as easy as copy and paste? It is.
Woohoo!
BatchGeo maps all of that location data in that one easy step. Okay, fine. Two, if you really want to get technical, just copy all the information from the spreadsheet. Don't forget to include the header row and paste it into the BatchGeo generator. Then map it. Ridiculously easy, right? But hold on to your seats. There's more. You can visualize your locations by patterns in the data. It's like the most important part. Just choose what you want to group by, and you're one click away from those mind-blowing insights we were talking about. And since this tool is perfect for your business, or whatever, there's BatchGeo Pro. It's even faster, more robust, and it secures your confidential data. So, take your location data out of those spreadsheets, and really, from any source you can think of, and create a map today at batchgeo.com. Mapping should be this easy.